The state of Arkansas has struck again. Tonight, at the University of Arkansas baseball game, some fan just found a raccoon, and instead of running away like a normal person, he just picked it up and just walked it out. Typical Friday night in Arkansas, which I consider its own country. They're like, there's no other place like Arkansas, and the great Commonwealth of the United States. I think it's a Commonwealth, right?